Guardian, Eris and I are establishing hidden operations near the cradle. What's your location?
We're in some kind of crop field.
What you see is a window into the Golden Age. Mars has returned with temporal instabilities, and Sabathun's presence here is no coincidence.
We believe the reappearance of Mars drove her out of hiding, and our intel says she may be in a weakened state. The Cabal is blocking the flight path onto her ship. We need you to find a way to get up there and track Sabathun down.
This may be our only chance to strike.
Setting up a giant cannon. I have an idea. Head inside and get me to a console. After Queen Mara conducted that ritual, I thought Sabathun would go into hiding. So why is she showing herself again so soon? Seems too reckless for a god of cunning. got it. Fuel, power, and projectile control. You'll be the projectile, of course. I know what you're thinking, but trust me, this could work. Plans always work. Let's start with opening the fuel. One down, Guardian. One more to go. Generators. If I were a god of cunning, I wouldn't show up with a giant ship. It's like saying, here I am, come kill me. Or maybe Sabathun's waving a red flag at a bull. Maybe we're the bull. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. The Cabal engineers carry them. that console. I'll activate the lift. Is active. You just have to adjust the trajectory. When I was searching for the cannon schematics, I saw marching orders from Kaito. She wants to take Mars as Cabal territory. I'm not sure how she'll feel about us interfering. Stand by to revive. Just in case. To my knowledge, no Guardian has ever been on Sabathun's ship before. Either she's inviting us aboard, or she's so weak after that encounter with Queen Mara that she's getting lonely. I'm hoping for the latter, but I wouldn't have to. Ikora, we made it onto the ship, and we're seeing traces of void light. Seems like maybe another Guardian got up here first.
That's impossible. Perhaps we've acted too hastily. There are too many unknowns.
Sabathun is the god of cunning. To wait for a moment when her intentions are clear, we would wait forever.
Not forever. Just until we can provide backup. Guardian, Eris and I are pinned down. If you turn back now, it'll give us more time to plan.
I don't think Sabathun will give us free time, Ikora. This might be our only shot. Don't worry, we'll handle it.
Be careful.
Corrupted, Guardian, but light like ours. Hive shouldn't be able to use the light against us. They shouldn't be able to use it at all. The Traveler would never grant them that power. Not willingly, anyway. This just isn't adding up. We need to find Sabaton. Moths will attack if you don't shoot them, Guardian. Statue doesn't look Hive. I've never seen anything like it. Looks like Thunder technology. What's it doing on Savathun's ship? We should bring it back to Ikora. are reports of Savathun trying to capture void light from dead guardians. Maybe this is related. Maybe she's been studying the void all this time. Could that be how she did this? That was Savathun. Hurry! Thank you. that? A ghost? It can't be. Get me closer, Guardian. I have to see. I can't believe it. There's no other way.
Thank you.
right?
I can't believe this. We have to keep going. Oh, Travers, what has she done to you?
Thank you.
What is this place? This doesn't look like a high throne world.
Thank you.
You're strong. That was too easy.
It did seem too easy, didn't it?